five colors in her head. Not into fashion, but I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoos always in her fire underwear. She don't care.
Roughly 1,000 people entered into the 5th Epworth Mudman, which was held at Albert Falls Dam on Sunday. Chairperson of the Primary School Parents Association, Janet Lee, says that there are roughly 250 more entrants than last year's challenge, which is possibly a new record.
It's a fundraising event. It's hosted by Epworth Primary School. It's the 5th year in a row that has been run. It's been a tremendous day. Very, very hot. We've had huge fun. We've had over 1,000 entrants. So we're about 250 left on last year, which is great. It's a real family day.
Structured in an off-road triathlon format, the Mudman focuses on swimming, kayaking, mountain biking, and trail running, and the events are designed for maximum family participation. The series includes a 750-meter swim or 4-kilometer paddle, a 20-kilometer mountain bike ride, and a 5-kilometer trail run. Athletes can compete as individuals or in teams of three. Participants can choose between a variety of distances to suit their age and capabilities. Ages range from the under 8 to under 12 mud skippers to the over 70 year olds, with this year's eldest participants being 61. The mud skippers event is designed for kids and aims to instill within them a spirit of good, healthy outdoor activity and fun competition. Their initial swim is a safe wade along the edge of the dam, with lifeguards keeping a watchful eye, as well as paramedics on standby. The event is primarily a school fundraising initiative and aims to create a spirit of fun, family and community.
Still athletes coming through the transition, still athletes out there on the course. Everybody a winner here today.
I did the half marathon. The swim was a bit chaotic. His arm was a bit too long for the show.
I'm going to tackle. And I'm going to swim. And I'm going to run.
For more information, as well as the results of this year's Mudman, visit www.mudmansa.co.za.
Congratulations. Thank you for coming. Hope you've had a fantastic time. You need to give yourselves a big round of applause. Pat yourselves on the back.